We gotta finish packing.
I still need everything. I need all their...
God, that's loud.
I need all their blankets. So if you'll get their night blanket, their lovey, and their name blanket, and pacifiers.
It's Mother's Day weekend, and we're all heading to Galveston. Both my sisters, their husbands, the kids, and we're even gonna pick up Mimi on the way.
You wanna go to the beach?
The beach.
And we have Taylor, our babysitter. I mean, I know it's a bit of a splurge, but I think it'll be worth it because I want this weekend as stress-free as possible so that you can sit back and relax.
Aw, thanks, babe.
Riley, bring me those glasses.
You took Hazel's glasses. Get over here. Those aren't goggles. Come on, give them to me. Quit taking her glasses. Go. Hazel, come here.
Why?
You gotta stop letting them do that.
I'm the doctor. I'm the doctor.
Hazel, wait. Let me hear your mean voice. Go. Arr! You see, you're too nice. Hazel's just too darn sweet. She just needs to stick up for herself.
No, maybe we should put her in, like, karate. Quinterte.
Quinterte?
They give a lot of high fives.
Wax on.
Adam! Ava Lane. Adam! Get her on the curtains.
Ava? No, ma'am. You know better than that. Get out of the curtains. She threw up?
Great. Parker's throwing up. I wouldn't be surprised if we get to Galveston and all five of them are throwing up.
Oh, Park. I'm sorry. Let's get this off of you.
Today's just not the day to start having kids throw up. I mean, everybody's gonna be here in like any minute and...
Parker, here, sit down.
They're gonna be waiting on us. We gotta pick up Mom on the way.
Hey, that's just the blueprint for an awesome weekend. Hey, this is how memories are made.
This is how hair is lost.
The Quints are suddenly terrified of water, and now we're running late, and we might have a bunch of sick babies to deal with. I'm trying to stay positive, but I'm starting to think that this weekend that's supposed to be relaxing for Danielle is gonna be a disaster.
But you buckle? Yeah. We're picking up Mimi.
Mimi.
To go to the beach.
Beach.
We're leading the pack, which means we're gonna get the best room.
Whoop, whoop.
You wanna go play at the beach? Huh? Well, what happened? Last year, I got stuck with sleeping with the Quints. Oh no, that better not happen this time because that means no sleep for Mimi and that's not good. Who wants to play in the sand? Who's not gonna like the sand?
Hazel.
Moo counts!
Moo. Bye.
What? You see the beach? We're here.
The Busbies have arrived.
You want to see the beach?
We got to pick our room. Y'all better come on.
Oh, y'all are going to wreck this house.
Called it!
I was in here first. I got dibs. So we're staying in this big beach house. It's beautiful. I mean, it's perfect for all of us. There's tons of space, tons of bedrooms for all of us.
Just as long as I don't end up with all the kids.
Y'all are all sleeping in the bunk bedroom.
So this is a room I guess y'all both could stay in. I did get a room and I'm sharing it with Taylor, the babysitter. I might have a babysitter in my room, but no baby, so that's great with me.
Oh, this is cute.
We need to do paper, rock, scissors.
I mean, it's just, it's amazing. I want to move here.
Here. It's got plenty of room. They can run everywhere.
It's gonna be chaotic. I figured we'd do that.
You're okay. You're okay. Hey, go get that ball. Go get the ball. Look. See the ball? Oh, poor Parker. She's still not feeling well, but luckily she didn't puke in the car. So hopefully the fresh air will make her feel better.
Wow.
Let's go show the kids the water and stuff.
You can go to the beach.
The Quints have never been to the beach before.
This will be the first time they've even seen the ocean, so I'm hoping they're gonna like it. I'll be happy if we can avoid 5 meltdowns, because all of a sudden they're scared of the water.
Come on. It's on your pinky,
first Dana. Time on the sand.
Yeah. Red
Rye, what is that?
Hazel.
Whoa, Red Rye.
Red Rye, you got it on your toes?
Oh my gosh, this is the weirdest thing.
What do you think of that? Ava.
I was always paranoid about y'all's first experience in the sand.
Luckily, somebody got them playing in the sand at home, so they'll be used to the beach.
Smart. But if they start to freak out, guess who gets to deal with them?
Are you tasting the sand? Yeah, come over here. It's yucky, I know.
Hazel love it.
Hey, you wanna go swimming in the, out in the water?
No.
No?
What'd you see? You see the water? Do you wanna go touch it?
All right, so it's the moment of truth. How do you think they're going to react when they go into the ocean for the first time?
Staying positive, I think they'll be fine.
How much are you willing to bet on that?
Not much.
Look, you go see a fish? You go see a fishy? Hey.
What is that?
Fish, fish, fish.
Come on.
Hey. Look at my ride. I got you. Look at Kiki in my ride. I got you. Oh, Rob, I love it.
You should go show Sissy the shit. You should go show Sissy the shit. Oh, look in the water. Look in the water.
Fish, fish, Hazel.
Wow.
They might like it better than more.
Parker ain't feeling it.
What? You don't like it? I got you, baby.
Hazel loves it. Man, I'm shocked at this, their first time. Ava's scared to death and Hazel's loving it. Hazel doesn't even like bath water half the time.
Well, that wasn't too much of a disaster, right?
Yeah, but what about tomorrow when we go to the water park?
Oof.